over with is full of patients. No any vacant place to admit to inpatient department, as you see. Still, always, it is the same scene. No vacancy in the inpatient department to admit any patients. Most of the patients, they had surgery, but they are waiting to be transferred to inpatient department and...